Oh, morning.
Young life. How are we all doing on this beautiful summer evening?
I like okay.
Same.
And a goal to let you know about in the Sheffield Wednesday game with the information, Alex Scott.
Crack. Crack. If you're wondering, I've officially become the manager of Wales.
Wow.
I'm playing Leicester Village at the King Bear. I mean, Leicester City, not Leicester Village. It's flipping Christmas.
Leicester with the ball again.
Back and forth through my man behind the suit. I don't think we'll get many people onto that.
Hey, I was about to come.
What, really? What? What? What in real life?
Running with the ball.
Hello?
Hey, put on the apron, Fred. Pumped clear.
Dennis Pryatt, clean challenge.
Hey.
Yeah.
Winks.
I can't wait till next week.
There's a lot to do. To read it. Lot to do, but it should be fun. Live streams, yes, this is a live stream. You are listening, you are seeing everything I see, hearing everything I say live.
Oh, there's a
probably WhatsApp.
Well, apologies to Alex for the interruption.
I'm going to text that.
Oh!
Only by the crossbar. Well, that's how to keep the opposition.
No, I'm about a dog.
Referee tired. Boom, 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 boom.
Hey, I was going to go up there, but yeah.
Oh, I mean, you can if you want.
Really good wide play.
I mean, you can if you want. I was watching our reason why I didn't call you earlier because I was watching our Irish Leb.
It's a perfect challenge.
Pretty good, actually.
Is it good?
It's really good. The amount of Nigel Farage sticking his head through like a hole. No. Bigger head in the back of quite a small hole to even know. It
was like a small hole.
No, not like that.
Away they go again. Second half.
Come on, the Orns.
Nice switch of play.
Back and forth through my mind behind the cigarette.
So far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Play Fortnite? Nah, not today. Oh no. Hey. Good look at the replay, that's it. That's surely that is a goal.
Substitution then, let's see how it affects the match. Don't forget about the fourth round of the Carabao Cup live coverage here on EA TV. It's Leicester City facing Arsenal.
With Watford, I think I might buy a Hamza challenge replay. Oh no!
And the ball is loose. Danger averted. Possession lost by the Hornets.
I don't fancy playing.
Leicester now in a potentially dangerous position.
Maybe tomorrow.
Able to close down the short. Can they do something positive on the counter attack?
Come
Well, Leicester have certainly dominated possession over the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Well, first they have a bit of defending to do. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Well, the Championship is such a competitive division, and this is a game for you to look forward to on EA TV. It's Watford up against Coventry City.
Yes!
Can he put them in front?
Oh, no!
It could be up for grabs. No-nonsense clearance.
Well, you do sense the goal coming here. Leicester are certainly quite...
That was a journey home.
It was all right. No, there was no, like, literally, no one was going up past your house. There was no one on that road. It was empty.
No, like,
but, well, I haven't got a face cam. Not yet. I will put a face cam on. But if you go to some of my older videos, you can see my face if you want.
Hey,
yeah.
What's your name?
And it's going to be a goal kick here.
Yeah, that road you.
Time for a change then. Jake Livermore. And unable to keep possession. Vardy. Leicester doing well to win back possession.
Tipping point.
Vardy. Along you go.
Come on, Watford! Not fit, no.
He had to react.
Yes, tackle.
Could be a chance to break here.
Boom.
And finally. Here's the old red!
Ha! Good. Good.
I texted him at 3:52 saying hi. See,
ha.
Flip's sake.
Good on him. Good on him. You texted him too much, I mean. He got tired.
Shut up, mate.
He probably is.
I tagged him in that video at the Mighty Jeets. He then
didn't like it.
I said, what you doing? Didn't flip him reply. Then I sent them, then it mentioned, when I mentioned it, sent to him. Then I said hi at 3:52 today.
Well, I thought that was the game.
What, like, what the flipping is flipping problem, mate?
Well, it was a splendid piece of goalkeeping, but he has to remain on his toes.
He's only a kid.
Makes the move to the bro, have you made that sound so weird?
No, not like that.
He's not a kid, he's a lemon.
That's it, bro, yeah, even more reason.
Oh, hi there, I've just got a couple of questions about
him. She was saying 11 years old, he's not a kid. Oh my days. You're texting now. Flip me. We're playing Coventry at home. That's a good match. Very good. Thank you.
cameras trained on one man. Defenders can't see.
Here we go. Watford vs Coventry at Vicarage Road. I'm Derek Ray. And it's live.
There, as always, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you the cut and thrust of the championship. It's Watford, and they take on Coventry City.
Yes, thanks as always. King of Chains. Two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And the starting 11 for Watford.
Look at how much I'm select.
All right.
Not I'm good guy, bro.
All right, this is it.
All right.
If not, he'll become isolated.
That's it.
Could cross it in here.
That was quick. I'll finish this game, guys, and I'll probably try. I'm a celeb.
The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Nicely timed tackle. And so the table looks like this for Leeds United. A surprise, really, to see them struggle in the manner that they have.
Well, what a poor season they're having. I really thought they would be challenging for the title. There just seems to be something wrong with the attitude of the players at the moment, and that needs to change quickly.
Well, a stylish moment. And quick thinking defensively. A move of promise on the flank. And space to cross it. And a struggle to get it away properly.
Hello, MB.
Wow!
I was on mute, right?
Well, they're not standing off their opponents in the slightest. Good movement. But they took care of the situation defensively. Jada Silva. Chance here. Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar.
Yeah, it looks really nice. I love it.
So for Watford, parity prevailed in the last game. A draw against Leicester City. How do you anticipate it going this time, Stuart?
Well, a goal was drawn away from
yeah.
All-round performance from them, and they'll probably just about have enough to win.
And I'm hearing ball in the net at Carrow Road, so without further ado, let's join Alex.
It's a goal from Norwich City. They've scored the open-up with 32 minutes played.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Can he give them the lead? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest!
Oh, sorry. I'm just watching. I'm a celebrity on my phone, so I don't want it to interfere with the sound.
Well, here it is again, and they've taken their goal well, but the defending was non-existent. That should never happen.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score.
All right.
Jeremy Ngakia. Oh, great vision.
Claim a cash reward of at least £25 for any LG OLED TV. Curry's beyond expectations.
It's just the adverts. I'll watch away.
Ngakia.
What's that? Oh, I think I know.
Delivered into the area here.
And the cross is immediately dealt with.
I hate these commentators. Yeah, they're so boring.
Alex Scott is at the ready with an update because I'm hearing there's been a goal at the King Power Stadium.
Yeah, it's a goal for Leicester City.
I'll take that.
And when the space opened up, boy, did he take it well. It's now 1-0 with 42 minutes played.
Alex with the info as ever.
I'm probably going to finish this game and then... Oh, yeah. I'm probably going to finish this game and then come offline, right? I've been online for... 15 minutes, but getting a bit tired. Been a busy day. I think we went earlier. About 15 minutes. We went live earlier. I can't remember how long for, but feels a little while. Also, did we go live? No, we did. Is that 10? Yeah, I know, but being busy.
This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution to this point.
That's all right, it wasn't that entertaining. Really effective first half. Not only did they had Liam on there. The lead,
but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the
second
half.
Well, mate, we'll try and do... I mean, I've got a live stream planned for tomorrow. What time do you think I should do it? That's up to you.
Lewis.
You go live earlier tomorrow? Okay. Alright, I'll say a time, you say if it's alright. 7? Half 6? Oh yeah, not a 6-3, that works.
Callum O'Hare.
Yeah, that's all good. That's all good.
Counter-attacking ability to good effect. Well, news coming through of a penalty in one of the other matches, and Alex Scott can fill us in.
Yes, it was a penalty for Plymouth Argyle. I think he gave him the eyes.
Big chance. Oh, fine stop.
Here we go on the counter.
Exploiting the wide area.
Can you play as Stocky? Yeah, we can't have one, yeah.
Lewis. That's a useful cross. And he's clear as lines. Life is never dull in the Championship. Live action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Coventry City against Plymouth Argyle.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
20 minutes to go.
Oh, cheers, mate. Thank you.
And given away.
Yeah, we try to make them as good as we can.
Da Silva. And scope for them to produce something exciting.
We'll do it.
A glorious chance.
We'll do it. Looking like Coventry have won it.
Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Ben Sheath.
You should get 1 minute left.
Do it
on his own. If you wonder what a vibration was, that's just... that's Hen calling. Not too sure why he's calling back.
And a substitution in the offing.
Did you do science in Sunday? No, I think we talked. But it was a bit boring. It was just, I mean, Hen was doing his, the career.
10 minutes to go.
My patience is waiting. This is entertainment.
Good run, very much in control of the situation.
We'll get him on tomorrow. We called each other earlier. On the earlier stream. And he said he's gonna go to bed.
And time for the change now.
Now he's woken up.
Middle of the night sometimes just to make myself a sandwich and go back to bed. So
okay. Good corner. Crikey, it's empty.
And over comes the corner. And the danger clear. Oh, beating his opponent.
Have you had it anyone else? On the lives?
Might be onto something with that ball. Well, possibilities inside the box.
Oh.
Just needs to get rid of it. Gordon. O'Hare with it.
And there goes the horses. The story here. I love it.
For Watford, how would you assess that Hornets performance?
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. Really dominant in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well, and scored a goal.
All right.
And his team won.
I think I'm going to go watch Celeb. I'll see you guys. Sorry. I'll see you guys tomorrow evening around 6 to 6:30, alright? Hope you guys had a good stream. I'm sorry it's been a bit short. But see you all tomorrow. See you, everyone.